1905, Russia, a railroad station. Hadal enters, Tevye follows, carrying her suitcase.
Siberia, and he asks you to leave your father and mother and join him in that frozen wasteland and marry him there?
No, Papa. He did not ask me to go. I want to go.
But Hoddle, baby.
How can I hope to make you understand why I do what I do? Why I must travel to a distant land, far from the home I love.
Once I was happily content to be as I was, where I was, close to the people who are close to
change the shape of my dreams. Hopeless now, I stand with him, watching older dreams grow dim. Oh, what a melancholy choice this is, wanting home. To every hope but his, leaving the home I love.
There where my heart has settled long ago.
I must go.
You must go.